Scotty, we haven't got much time left.
Bridge to captain.
Kirk here.
Entering planet's outer atmosphere, sir.
Captain, what is it?
He's turned the engines off. Completely cold. It'll take 30 minutes to regenerate them.
Ship's outer skin is beginning to heat, Captain. Orbit plot shows we have about 8 minutes left.
Scotty, I can't change the laws of physics. I got to have 30 minutes.
Captain's log supplemental. The Enterprise spiraling down out of control. Ship's outer skin heating rapidly due to friction with planet atmosphere.
Maybe 22, 23 minutes.
Scotty, we've got six.
Captain, you can't mix matter and antimatter. Cold. We go up on the biggest explosions.
We can balance our engines into a controlled implosion.
That's only a theory. It's never been done.
Bridge, have you found Mr. Spock yet?
If you wanted a chance, odds of 10,000 to 1, maybe, assuming we had a row of computers working weeks on the right formula.
Mr. Spock is not on the bridge, Captain.